Today Haas we present a new compact tablet. It is the new model AltaCube X1 that mounts the powerful SoCdeca Core MediaTek Helium X20 MTK6797 that integrates a 4G LTE modem with the connectivity level, and that seems to be spreading rapidly in all types of products, since MediaTek must offer them at the liquidation price, with the abandonment of this high-end SoC. An AltaCube X1 tablet PC with a very interesting design and high-end finishes. The screen made by the size of 8.4 inches OGS, with a resolution of 2560x1600 pixels. The best part of this tablet is its screen resolution, which is higher than another laptop. With this type of specifications for sound, this tablet is featured with dual channel speaker attached to the side panel and 3.5 mm jack at the upper side. Its total thickness is only 7.8 mm and it weighs 356 grams. AltaCube X1 tablet PC items with a rear camera of 13 MP, with a microphone and a front of 8 MP. At the connection level, we have an audio jack, USB Type-C connector, light sensor, microphone, fingerprint reader, front speaker and another side. Also, highlight its modem with compatibility with 2G, 3G, 4G, CAT, 6 networks with dual SIM. The serial operating system is Android 7.1, opening apps and web pages take longer than it should, and running two applications side by side drastically impede overall speed. Intensive activities such as 3D gaming, video editing, and 4K streaming are pretty much out of the question. But if you're content with using the AltaCube X1 tablet PC for more menial tasks such as word processing and general web browsing, then you'll have less reason to complain.